Oh, hi. I have a... I have like an allergy or something and I hate it. But hey, it's P-Bet. Terraria Hardcore, you guys wanted this back. And yes, the old world is gone. Luckily, we didn't make much progress. But... And text message. You'd think I would have learned by now? But apparently not. I put it on vibrate, so don't worry about it. You guys wanted Terraria Hardcore. I've seen a few comments saying you wanted Terraria Hardcore. And the reason I kind of stopped playing this game, it is an amazing game. Don't get me wrong. I've said it once. I'll say it again. Terraria is an amazing game. Now, the reason that I kind of died off of it was for the simple fact that Terraria... Let's see. The thing about Terraria is, you know, it's got so much more content. And I'm just talking about, obviously, vanilla Minecraft, vanilla Terraria, not including, you know... Or I'm talking about vanilla Minecraft, not including mods or anything, right? So, vanilla Minecraft only has so much you can do. And Terraria has way more than Minecraft does. Vanilla, at least. But still, the fact that Terraria is only 2D, it kind of hinders... The fact, like, the amount of depth you can actually go into the game. But I know you guys want to see Terraria, so I won't ignore you guys, obviously. You know, if you are, you know, if you have been a fan of my videos for a while, you would know that I do care about you guys. And your guys' word is my number one concern, to be honest. Like, I mean, obviously, I'm not going to play something I don't want to play. And I am going to play things I want to play. But, you know, if you guys are suggesting something that I honestly don't mind playing, then I'll do it. As for series, I'm gonna go off, like, just naming some random series that have stopped in the past, that I have ended in the past, that you guys have been asking about while I'm getting wood, why not? Some series that I'm sure I'm gonna miss some, but guys, think of it this way. If I miss anything, and you guys are wondering, you know, well, Pibe, you didn't mention this, what happened to this series? Guys, if I've stopped posting it, it's most likely done. I'll name some series that aren't done. Penumbra's not done. Penumbra is not done. What else is not done that I've started? Minecraft Survival, that's not done. I don't know why you guys thought that. Minecraft Super Hostile is finished for the simple fact that I tried recording two other Super Hostile maps. And the thing about the Super Hostile maps is they really are, you know, play one of them, play all the other ones. I know they have different settings, like Sea of Flame is you're surrounded by, you know, a sea of lava and it's, you know, very hard to find resources. And, you know, for example, I forget what it is. I think it's the second one. The one after the river or the water one is, you know, you have you're in the sky and you don't want to fall off. But the thing is, the premise of all the maps are all the same. It's, you know, go here, survive this, get these resources, make a shelter, go out during when it's safe. You know, it's, you know, all pretty much the exact same thing. And I didn't feel like it would be worth my time to just go and repeat the same thing 8 times, you know. So don't worry about it. Minecraft Survival is still going. Good Meets Evil Dead Rising is still going. All that stuff is still going. Duke Nukem, I think, is not done. I think I will finish Duke Nukem. I can't promise anything because I have no idea, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna finish Duke Nukem. Dragon Age 2, that's finished. Stranded, that was finished. You guys are confused, and I know why you're confused now. Stranded was finished. The reason that you guys aren't seeing much Stranded videos on my channel is because if you guys are fairly new subscribers, back in the month of, I believe it was May, I deleted 100 of my videos accidentally, because if you go to the videos tab on YouTube where it shows all your videos, and I wanted to click the little checkbox that was next to the latest upload, because my latest upload was just an unlisted video of Black Ops on PC that I wanted to show a friend of mine. So I went to go check that off and click delete. Instead, I checked off the little tick box that was a few pixels above it, which said select all videos on page, which was 100 of my latest videos. So a bunch of my Stranded videos were in that category there. Stranded's actually done. I finished Stranded. But those videos, like half the series isn't there. Contemplating starting up Stranded again, but you don't need to comment about it. It's one of those things that I have to think about personally. I might do it, might not. Can't say anything. But, you know, basically it's one of those things, like, who knows? I don't know if I'm going to do it. I'm not sure if I'm going to want to do it again. If I do Stranded again, it will probably just be one of the random island generators, which would be pretty bumping. And this was not a good start. This is not a good move on my part. I gotta get out of here because this is hardcore. If I know, I haven't even mentioned this yet. I maybe should have. Terraria hardcore. If you die, you're dead. There's no coming back from it. So this entire series is basically gonna be seeing how far I can get without taking a single death. Predictions. My predictions is probably I'm gonna die by falling into lava. That is my prediction. Just a personal thing. I think that's, you know, pretty much been the cause of most of my deaths in Terraria. Back when I did the promotion for Terraria a month before it was released, I think that was the cause of most of my deaths. To be honest, I think it was. So I'm just calling that out. Who knows? It could be anything, but I'm just saying it might be. That's a great possibility of that being the cause of my death in this series. Who knows? It's something that we're gonna find out. And now we're kind of bombarded in here, huh? May as well get some stone while we're down here. How's my inventory doing? Don't have a lot of- I need stone. That's what I need. I need stone. Bleh! Okay. So we're gonna grab this stone, because obviously you need a furnace and all that stuff, you know. I want to get as many resources as I can on this first day, because, you know, that's kind of important. It's kind of a big deal, dude. It's kind of a big deal. And you don't want to, you know, to be honest, I would say, honestly, the first night of Terraria is a bit harder than the first night of Minecraft, in my opinion, because the you know, monster spawning in Terraria is a lot more frequent than it is in Minecraft, so it's a lot harder to survive in Terraria than it is in Minecraft, so that's just my personal opinion, no idea. Now, another thing you guys are probably wondering is my 500th video, am I doing anything special for it? I had something actually really special planned for my 500th video, but it involved Minecraft 1.8, and as we all know, Minecraft 1.8 got delayed until Monday, February 12th, so that just throws my whole plan of my special 500th video being out the window. I'll probably just do a chant mail. I think that's probably what I'm going to end up doing is chant mail for my 500th video, like a nice long chant mail, but, I don't know. I still will do the Minecraft idea I had because it is a really great idea. It's been something I've wanted to do for a while. I'm not going to spoil anything else. All I'm going to say is it does involve Minecraft 1.8. That's all I'm going to say. And I know for a fact you guys will love it. That's another thing I'm going to say. So let me go get this, like, few of these pots down here before I start building my house. Because I am going to want to start doing that soon, actually. There's some pots down here that I want to grab them. Get me down here. Okay, so I got some cash out of that, it looks like. That's about it, though. There's some more pots down here, though. I know there is. I need some torches. May as well make a bit more, then. Okay. Yeah, that's... I'm not gonna bother digging down there. It's kind of a waste of time. How much stone do I have? 44. That'll definitely be enough. That'll definitely be enough. Alright, let's make our way back to our house and start building, shall we? And I just realized I missed iron. And it's pretty nice that our house is above this nice little cave here, isn't it? Oops, I didn't get that. There you go. Okay, so here's where I'm gonna build my house. Just up on this little prairie here. Make a nice little indent here. It's not gonna be anything huge, it's not gonna be anything fancy. But it is going to be nice. I'm gonna make it nice. In fact, I have to get rid of this because I wanna make it a bit longer. So I will do that. Okay, so I'll make it right about up to here. I want room for a door, so I'm gonna accommodate for that, of course. And I don't know how long I'm gonna make these. I think I'm gonna make these episodes about half an hour long each. I know you guys are probably thinking, P-Bad, do 1 hour long. The 1 hour long gimmick thing isn't for every series on my channel, guys. And you guys should kind of know that. It's kind of, I wouldn't say common. No wood. I needed that wood. I was not gonna let that go. I just wanted to light up this area. I knew it was something special. Clear the vines. Would it be a dumb idea to jump down there? Probably. You know, I really should be playing it safe, right? This is Minecraft goddamn hardcore. I really should be playing this safe. But you know me. Good old P-Bat never playing it goddamn safe. We will drain this, river right here, I think. Why I think this is a good idea? I have no idea. Maybe it's those pots over there that are, really intriguing me. Drain, you beast! There we go. That worked out very nicely. Because now I can go collect my stuff. Hey, glow sticks. Wonderful. And we get a nice big tree. I'd say that was worth it. Okay. I'd say that was worth it. Okay, let's start making our way back this way, actually. Oh, how did you get here, you bugger? Good thing I'm gonna submerge myself. Okay, now how do I get up? I do not know. I'm gonna use my instinct here, my champ instinct. Bleh! Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Okay. Now, and I actually am gonna have to start playing it safe. I don't know why I'm being so goddamn reckless. I have to start playing it safe. What am I gonna have to do? Can I make that jump? I think I can. No, I can't. Okay. So I'm gonna have to cut down this tree, actually. Unfortunately, it looks really nice, so I didn't want to cut it down. It looks nice. It's a nice placement, so I didn't really want to, but something I gotta do, you know? Champ's gotta do what a champ's gotta do. Get the wood in here. There you go, champ. Alright, that's definitely gonna be a jump that we're able to make. And we still fail. Okay, so here's what we're gonna have to do. Still got some fixing up to do. Oh, great. Ha! No! Okay, now we're running out of time, so we really gotta kinda speed things up. Oh, bloody hell. Yeah, jump over my head, you wank. No, jump this way. Oh, God, why are you going that way? You're just trolling me. The slime is trolling me, guys! Yeah, we made it. And the bunny is gonna be in my way. Bunny, you better hop. You feeling fried? Oh! Get owned! Okay, so that bunny got what was coming to him. That bunny got what was coming to him. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm always gonna have the 6 high roofs in Terraria. You don't need any more than that. And that's the guy's jump height, so that's kind of why I do that. It's good for the platform build kind of thing. Like that. Cut a nice little door open on this side. So we're obviously, I think we're just gonna start with 2 floors on this house. We can always renovate later. You guys know that. Obviously we need doors. First, a workbench. We put that right here for now. We're gonna need doors. Oh, and they actually changed a lot of the sprites in this game. I like it. I like it a lot. Okay. So we got that done. Now what do we need? Okay, first off, we need some platforms. That'll be good for now. That'll be good for now. And then we're going to need walls. Wood walls. That should be good. I have no idea. I'm going off on a whim here and saying that should be good. Ooh, they fixed the running thing. They fixed a lot in this game. I'm proud of them. I am proud of them. Fixed a lot since I was last in here. Before, that used to go a lot slower, so you couldn't just scroll like this, but now you can. So it's all good. It's all good. And, of course, the goddamn dirt. Of course, the goddamn dirt! Yeah, the goddamn dirt! Yeah, okay. Gotta get a hammer now. Is that gonna do? Yeah, that's definitely gonna... I think that's gonna be enough wood. Oh, no, it's not, actually. That's not gonna be enough wood wall. Crap. We need a hammer. Hammer! Actually, move all this stuff down, because I'm also gonna want a bow! Now we have a full set of tools, even though they're all wood, but still. Or no, they're not all wood, that's copper. Okay, that works out. So what I'm gonna wanna do, do I even have arrows? I swear I got... Oh, yeah, I do. Oh, coins and ammo. I like those little additions they have there. Okay, so what we need to do is actually bust open this. Get rid of this. And get rid of this. I heard a shooting star. I heard it. Oh, my God. Jillian, I heard a shooting star. Fuck! Shit! Yeah. Bleh. Huh. This is a predicament. I need that shooting star, though. I need it. Let's start putting torches down, huh? That's a good idea. There you go. Got that mountain lit up, dude! Yeah! Okay. I don't necessarily want to barricade this off, so I'm just gonna go like this. Yeah. God damn it. Not what I wanted to do. There we go. That should work nicely. For now. Okay, so second floor, here's what we're gonna do. We're still gonna have to jump for that, aren't we? It's fine. Sorry, there was a fruit fly in front of me. Fucking fruit fly! Reference to Mr. 60 Games. Yeah, I like that. Okay. Now we know the goddamn guide is gonna be moving in first, unfortunately. We should just make like some shitty shack, shouldn't we? So he moves in and doesn't bother us. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna start building another floor. 5, 6. There we go. And this is how we're gonna build it. And if you guys know me, this is how I always build my Minecraft houses. Oh god, I forgot. I miscounted. Oh god, I was OCD about that. I was like, oh no! I'm not gonna have the right amount. Come on, that's kind of a big deal when you're trying to make it symmetrical. Trying to make it symmetrical. I'm not even sure if I did. Is that symmetrical? I think it is. If it's not, oh boo-hoo. God damn it. We need more doors. 2 more doors, and we're probably... Oh no, we're not gonna need more wall because I actually split open that front end, so I probably won't need more, There we go. So here's what we're gonna do. Plant it all here. And this should be suitable for the next, 3 NPCs that are gonna move in. God damn it. God damn it, why do you gotta be so damn precise? Ugh, shit. It's okay. I'm gonna let it go this time. Oh god, I'm out of... Oh, now I'm not gonna let it go. I'm gonna punch something. Take it easy. Take it easy, P. You got it. You're not insane. It's like the goddamn punch. Oh, I knew that was gonna be the wrong thing. Okay, so let's fight this guy. Oh, and it shows the ammo right next to the bow. That's cool. I will fight you, Rapscallion. As long as it's only one of you, I can't possibly die. Because I'm just that cocky. Hi-ya! Back, Rapscallion! How is he not... Oh god, he has a lot of health. You know what? Let's just forget that ever happened. Where's my door? Okay, so we're gonna get rid of this. How much time do we got on night? We still got a lot of time on nighttime, huh? Okay. So here's what we're gonna do then. Put them down there. They can't get back up. Furnace is what we need. Put it right next to that. Iron bars. Okay. I'm just going off, just the standard, going off the standard pink vase. Oh, this is just aesthetic stuff then, huh? Okay, I see. They added a lot of aesthetics in this game, I see. What I'm gonna wanna make. Bowl. Cool. What I'm gonna wanna make is tables and chairs. So obviously one's gonna go down here, or we're gonna let the guide move in at this bottom floor. Even though he's getting messed up by zombies, which I don't disagree with. Don't disagree with one bit. So I'm gonna put the tables on that, and then it's gonna go like this. Just so I know how I can make it symmetric. And run! Whew! Like a bossano! Okay, so now I know I can make it symmetric. Yeah! Okay. So now that that's done, what do we need? We need more iron. So looks like we're going into this cave here. Looks like we're going into this here cave, even though it's not accessible. I'm trying to think, should I just swap this out for a longsword? Can I make a longsword? Wooden sword, copper short sword. Yeah, this does more damage. See ya! What? What the? Doesn't that throw shit out? I figured that's what that would be, is trash can. Oh, then you gotta put something else in. Oh, I see. That's kinda dumb. That's actually really dumb. They could have done that a little bit better, but still. Their heart was in the right place. Let's just get these guys out of here. I don't want to be too gung-ho in the goddamn first episodes because I'm so... I don't want to say weak, but, you know, I'm not ready to just go freaking Rambo, so I need to semi-play it safe. Someone here, I guess. Now, what I think I'm going to do... Do I have, Yeah, I can make it up. So I can go like this. What? Oh, yeah, I can. There we go. Kind of what I wanted. The rest was history. Oh, God, this is gonna be pissed. This is gonna really piss me off. This is gonna really piss me off. And this went nowhere. Beautiful. And it gave me nothing. Beautiful. Hopefully this goes somewhere. Yeah, that was an epic cave. So I hope you guys enjoyed the entire series. Let's look at that coin. It's the only thing we've got. Is there anything, is there nothing beneath it or something? Like, come on. I mean, we can dig down. It's only Terraria. I don't think there's any. This isn't going to bring me anywhere. We may as well be looking for shooting stars and stuff, so. Oh, well, I suppose we could just go. It's only nighttime. It's only zombies. It's only things that want to murder me. That's it. That's all it is. So I kind of do want to play it safe. That's if I notice I'm about to start getting overwhelmed, I'm out of there. I'm out of there because I'm not letting Terraria Hardcore die off so soon. You know, I'm not gonna let that happen. I'm not gonna let that happen. Bloody bush. Should I say bloody bush? I said bloody bush. Okay, so we're going to look for a cave. We need obviously more iron. Iron is like one of the things you need to start off in Terraria. Even I know that. Might not even be a bad idea to get some of this copper that I'm just passing by, but hey. When have you not known PBAT to be stubborn? You haven't, because I'm always stubborn. Get the hell off me, lens. Or no, you're not a lens, you give lens. Ha! Okay. Okay. So what's in here? What are we dealing with here? Treasure. Oh, you would come down here, huh? You would come down here, huh? You're gonna check yourself before you wreck yourself, Demon Eye. You went and wrecked yourself. Good job. Proud of you. You did what was right for me, and that's all that matters. It doesn't look like this is... Oh, it does look like it's going somewhere. Oh, that's a drop. So what I'm going to do is play this a little bit safer than I usually would if it wasn't Terraria Hardcore. And, Notice how that was completely unintentional, but I made it look intentional? Like a boss? Okay. And that fucked me, kind of, a little bit. Because I didn't realize there was this many. Yeah, it's alright. We got them in a nice little triple kill situation here. That'll work out very nicely. If I do say, did I just crit him? I just critted him! Oh boy! Crit. Light up the area. You need to know if you're gonna get treasure. See ya. Okay. Oh, hey, sup. I'm out of here. Hey, there is treasure. Well, what do you say? Well, what do you know? Let me make more platforms. They're actually insanely useful. They're actually insanely useful. So, we got, we got a lot of good stuff here. I'll take it all. And bottles, of course. Popping bottles in the club. I don't know what impulsed me to say something that stupid. My name's PBAT, popping bottles in the club! See, it doesn't... Now that I look back on that, I instantly regret it. You know, it's one of those things where it's like, if I could take that back, I probably would. Get piece of cobweb, though, now that I know they actually have a use. Multiple uses, actually. One of them not so useful for me, because I'm doing Terraria Hardcore, and setting our spawn location probably won't be too beneficial. Are these... Oh, it's daytime now. I just realized that. Iron jackpot. In jackpot! Not really a jackpot, but it's a nice little, it'll sustain us. It'll sustain us, which is great. It'll sustain us very nice. Let's grab this and go. That's the noise you gotta make when you jump. So there's nothing here. Some cobwebs. Anything down here? Oh, I see a blue slime. I'm kidding! I know there's a crystal heart! Calm down! You don't gotta scream at the goddamn screen! Screen at the screen. Oh, okay, good. I did get it. I was like, no! No! They did not change it to some crazy shit where I needed something more. They did not. Not when I did it. Okay. Magic torch just changed positions on me. So in other news, PBET is super pumped for Modern Warfare 3. Just thought I'd point that out. Just thought I'd throw that out there. What we're gonna do here is actually a little technique I like to call the Winston Double. It serves its two purposes. Red slime. Oh, that wasn't a mistake. I didn't mean to do that. And I got it back, so that's fine. Where are we, like, what do we... Are those things called blink roots? I don't know what... I know some of the names of these new flowers, but not all of them. What does a regeneration potion do again? Slowly regenerates your, provides life regen. Okay. Might be nice. Some nice health regen per 5 might be nice. HP 5. Get it? Get it? Anybody get that reference? League of Legends! I really have to start doing some more League of Legends commentary. I play that game religiously now. And I'm not even amazing at it. Which is why I think I hesitate to do commentaries on it. People are really critical when it comes to that game. Like, I mean, damn critical. Nice. Nurse. Baby. Baby. I heard you was a nurse. Now I can breathe. Why not build? I don't know why I said that like it was a pun, because it wasn't at all. We'll breathe, don't worry. We need to get this silver here. Okay, there we go. Now we need one piece of dirt. Two pieces might be nice. There we go. Quickly put it in our inventory before we drowned. Might be nice. There we go. Now we're breathing. Even though his mouth and nose are graphically underwater. Most clearly. Hey, Coco, what's up? My dog just came in from home. Man, I'm chilling doing a Terraria commentary. What you? Being a dog, man, that's solid. That's solid. Being a dog. Anyway, we're not going up. We're going down. This way is up. Let's see if anything's up there. Don't see anything. Then again, going up probably isn't going to be too beneficial. Once I start getting overwhelmed, is the point of time where I start going back up. Is when I start going back up. Just in case anybody's wondering, like, you know, when are you gonna draw the line? You know, when are you gonna draw that line in the sand of when you're being too damn gung ho and when you're not being gung ho enough? I mean, not being gung ho enough would just make the commentary kind of boring. You know, I wanna get that fine balance between gung ho and gung no, if you get my drift. I thought that was actually kind of a funny pun, so I'd appreciate if you guys just laughed out loud right now, real quick. I know I can't hear it, but I trust that you guys are going, right now. So, I mean, makes me feel better about myself. Right, Coco? Yeah. Okay, so, we're going back down. And another one. Another silver patch. Okay, so that's all there is here. I'm joking. So, get up here. Just make sure there's nothing. And there isn't, so we're solid. Let me get rid of the wood. We don't need that. We do need this. Might be nice. little boost there. I'm building. Building material, you know? Huh. Huh. Dum dum. Bon dun 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 dun. Done. Okay, what is this? Is that a amethyst? It is. I'll take it! Oh, bloody hell, we got our first encounter. Ah, shit. Okay, he's strong. I critted him, though. You're gonna crit me back, you little bitch! Yeah. This is Champ Town! Me! Oh, he dodged it. Okay, this is Champ Town! Go! That was totally timed. That was totally timed and on purpose. And I'm actually being dead serious. That was on purpose. It wasn't... It was kind of lucky timing, but that was, like, you know, the whole plan to knock him further down the shaft. I said shaft. Okay, so we need to get this iron, we need to get the copper, and, you know, copper is, you'd think it's kind of useless, but it's hardcore, so getting anything is going to be helpful. Getting absolutely anything we can get our hands on is going to be helpful for us. Because if not, we can sell it to the merchant, and, you know, make armor, anything, anything to help us, anything, absolutely anything. Okay, so we got that out of the way. Let's quickly start climbing. We can always recollect this. It's not like it's gone forever. It's just helping us get the amethyst, you know. That's just stone. I can't tell what's amethyst and what's stone now, but I'll assume I'm getting lucky here. Oh! Good thing that wasn't too deadly of a fall. If you get my drift. That wasn't even a drift. That was just, I'm being dead serious. Thank God that wasn't too deadly of a fall, or else that would have been a nice 2 second series. If you get my drift. If you get my drift! We got gold. So let's dig. We need this gold. Gold is good. In this game, gold is good. Gold is great. Gold makes you want to celebrate is the word I was clearly gonna say, because I have my mind set in the right place. Oh god. No slime gels, huh? That could be a predicament. Hopefully we'll start running into slimes now. Because guess what? No torches. However. Ah, ah. Oh, P-Bat, you genius. Still not gonna last us very long, though. It's only... I only got that many glow sticks, so... That's not safe. Yeah, I'm not going there yet. Not going there yet, that's for sure. I'm not... See, now I know when to go gung-no. Not gung-ho, so... I am... I do know the line. I do know where the line is being crossed and etc. There's a gold chest, so. Now, the thing is, can I open it? Isn't there like